Now, Sukesh Chandrasekhar, a con man who is currently lodged in a Delhi jail, is back in the news after the Enforcement Directorate seized his luxurious sea-facing bungalow in Chennai. The con man is now accused of running an extortion racket worth 200 crore rupees from seated inside the Tihar jail. Here's a look.
A bevy of high-end cars. A swanky sea-facing villa. A walk-in closet filled with top designer clothes. Shoes and sunglasses. This sprawling property belongs to India's millionaire hustler Sukesh Chandrasekhar. Chandrasekhar, a seasoned con man with over 20 cases of fraud worth 200 crores, is currently in a Delhi jail. His partner, Lina Paul, a co-accused in the swindling case, is an actor who played a part in John Abraham starrer Madras Cafe. Sukesh would target rich businessmen, promise to resolve all pending government agencies' cases against them in return for crores of rupees. During the course of investigation, the Enforcement Directorate received a tip-off about Sukesh's Benami property in Chennai, this sprawling seaside villa. The probe officials were stunned as soon as they entered the bungalow. This is what they found inside. A mini bar made of gold line with premium liquor brands. A private movie theater with a Versace rug. And a personal popcorn making machine. Valuable sculptures worth crores of rupees. Golden walls and motifs added to the interiors of the house. With dim lighting on the low-hung ceilings. Chandeliers seem to be a hit with this rogue couple. Lavish bedrooms with fitness equipments were also a part of Chandrasekhar and Lina's lifestyle. Sukesh earned all this by just dialing numbers from inside his jail cell. To run his shady scheme without any hindrance, Sukesh had recruited senior officials of the Delhi's Rohini jail, banker Komal Poddar, vice president of RBL Bank, and a few others to collect the extorted money. Bureau Report, India Today.